In this video, I'm going to be playing around with some fonts in the beginning, and in the end, I'll be doing my sort of final project. So here, I'm writing out the word orange in orange, but I'm using sort of just a regular print script without connecting any of the letters. And now with the word brown, I'm doing a much more flowy, tall, and thin font. And here I'm gonna get started on my final project for this video series. So here I'm just going to leave the video at that, and I'll be finishing this project in real time. Feel free to follow along, do your own thing with your own colors. Thank you. And that's the end of the video. So thank you guys so much for watching.